That's the way you introduce a car right there. Who's driving this thing? I think we have Leah Prince here. Hello, how are you?
I'm good. How are you, Steve? Thanks for having me.
Thanks for introducing our car. So the newest car here to announce today is the Dodge Challenger 2019 1320 that we're really proud about. And this car is going to run 11.7, 115 mile per hour, straight off the showroom to the track. Nothing else added, straight off the showroom to the track. And what we like about the grassroots or racer here is they're driving this car to work, they're dropping their kids off at school, and they're also going to the grocery store, but they want to race every once in a while. And now we give them that alternative, be able to throw a few trophies maybe in the trunk when they get done with the drag strip. It also comes with Bimbo brakes, so when you get on the other end after your 115 mile per hour run, it's got four pistons in all four corners, so you can slow down in a proper manner. A couple things on the outside, Leah mentioned. The Super B has been an emblem that we've used for quite some time. We've done a nice job with Dodge waterfalling some of the stuff from the 60s and 70s. This one, however, is a little different. We call it the Angry B, so you'll get a chance to look at it a little bit closer. It's not the same, the Super B, that you may have saw in years past. So the Angry B, along with the 1320, is located on both fenders, also inside the dash, and some of the outlets. You'll also see the 1320 as well. So all of this, by the way, is going to be available at every Dodge dealer starting later this year for anybody to order one at a cost of under $45,000. So we think it's great value. We're proud to be able to come out today and tell you a little bit about our latest performance vehicle.